Been in this motherfucker since day one, and I ain't trying to get out. I'm gonna straighten it out.
Yo, Black man, you don't understand where you're coming from, man. You ain't gotta explain all that to me, dawg. All I can tell you to do is watch out for them laws and keep your nuts up. Carrie, don't know you ain't no punk, man. There's a lot of people out there gonna try to catch you slipping. So you gotta watch your back, homeboy. You know I'm right behind you. Don't even look back.
All I remember is I was playing with a matchbox. Took the matches out and filled it up with rocks. Went up on a cut and I slung. A lot of niggas got hung, but I was one of the lucky. Anyway, I kept doing, not knowing something to come along and ruin it. Dope fiends set me up. I lost my money, my house, my car, and my nuts. It was hard to forget. And when I finally realized it, I ain't high shit. I wanted to skip town and give them a chase. I said, fuck it, got a lawyer and tried to beat the case. I walked up in the courtroom and looked around at the place where I soon meet my doom. The judge asked what I plead. I waited a couple minutes and said, damn, I'm guilty. I had to go to the penitentiary. Best he could give me was 6, and I knew I had to do 3. Long years behind bars with the rest of the American most wanted stars. Then I asked myself, why me? I should have thought about this when I was making that money. Shit, now I'm in a jail cell all alone, trying to get used to my new home. Thinking about the things I used to do, planning when I get out what I'm not gonna do. Hell, 3 years ain't that long. It'll give me some time to write a whole lot of songs. Man, now I'm trying to chill myself up, but deep inside, my heart's just tore up. Steady trying to psych myself out, but after a couple of months, I've been and played this shit out. I used to be a crazy ass dope man, rolling with Scarface terrorists in a Peter man. I should've listened to the Godfather. He said, Blank, you better chill or your ass gon' suck. Now that's exactly what I'm doing. Damn, my life is ruined.
Yeah, I know you got to live and learn, though, brothers. You know, you sweat that. Be alright.
Let's breathe
now. Yeah, South Park Coalition. Gotta be together, man. Society ain't down with us, man. That's why I say down with society. You know what I'm talking about, brothers? Blank, you know you're a child of the country. Kind of living things so wet. Got a mind like a hand grenade. Let it explode on these laws.
My son was 8 months when I lost track, and he'll be damn near 4 when I get back. And if I do see him then, will he know I'm his father or think I'm a strange man? Sometimes I say he'll remember me, but if I ask him, come here, Bink, will he answer me? I guess this I'll never know until I get out in 1994.
Let's breathe
now. Yeah, times get to a point where a brother don't know what's coming at it. Single point blank kicking every outfit. That's because you can't go wrong. But Blank, I know you did wrong, brother. Sometimes you gotta go through the wrong to learn what's right. You know what I'm talking about?
Guess what I'm starting? Selling drugs and store robbing. My son was bigger than a motherfucker. I was 22, he was 4, looked just like my little brother. Deep in my heart, I felt nothing but pain. Couldn't count worth shit, but I could measure some cocaine. My father said, son, you better sit down, or somebody gon' put you in the ground. But nah, I ain't listen. I make my own decisions. Fuck the ass kissing. I'm not a menace to society. God damn it, society's a menace to me. Point blank is strong. I did whatever I had to do, cause I knew I wouldn't live long. So I called my girlfriend. She said, baby, please stop. You just got out the pen. But one day a lot of shit went wrong. Punk motherfuckers done tapped my telephone. Yeah. They tried to rob me. I knew it wasn't a hit, cause the shit was sloppy. I went along with it. The last thing I saw was the sky, and I'll never forget.
as I laid on the ground, I said, God, I let you down. I guess it's too late to straighten it out.
Your blanket look like a shadow, baby. Can't we know got your back?